Right now in the Beaverton High School rebuild project, we are going vertical. We've gone vertical. To see where we are at right now is just so exciting. The community can see what the building is kind of gonna look like, how massive it is gonna be, and the presence that it's gonna have. So you can see the major shapes of the building. It's really easy to see big things like the gym and the theater. Right now we're standing on the second floor just behind the theater. And behind me you can see the precast gym walls. Over the last few days, we've been erecting our precast panels, and we got to use a very special crane for that. It's one of only two in the Northwest. It looks like a ton of progress is happening in a really short period of time because a lot of our teams have done a ton of planning to make this all come together.
Behind me, we are pouring the third and final grouping of concrete tilt panels. These are 12-inch thick concrete panels poured flat on the ground, which we will be tilting into place. It's a unique form of construction. These panels are going to form up the future gym and locker room area. Quite a bit of planning goes into the tilt panel construction. To say it's set in stone, this is literally being set in stone. Over a year of planning to make sure we get everything, because this is one shot to successfully mount everything inside the panels. The tilt panel coordination efforts have been extensive because to deliver the best product, we want to hide as much conduit and piping from being exposed in the finished spaces. Most of these panels are going to be exposed in the final condition, so we want to deliver the cleanest, least crowded finish as possible.
What we're doing right now is why I do this job. I love the planning, seeking all the user feedback, incorporating that into a design, and then making it come true. And I hope that the voters who paid for this and the staff and students who live in it love it and see all the hard effort and work that went into it and see themselves reflected in it.